Hales lead 60-59. They will press the court. Winicki will inbound. Into Renawine. Renawine's in the backcourt, in a trap. Down to 5 seconds. Geno has it. Geno in from the right. He lays it up. Scores! Defeated the defending state champion, 61-60, Andrew Geno, on a drive shot from the right, and Hales is done, and it couldn't happen to a nicer team. And the Tigers have won their 23rd. They're in the championship game Friday night against Longwood. It's been 45 years at the mic, covering local high school basketball, and this, as far as I remember, is the biggest upset by a local team of a ranked team. If anybody can think of a bigger upset, let me know.